here we are again with your friend the Black Knight, and who's here? It's Scoot Man Dan. Berkeley Hughes. Lots of luck, killer. Patty 12 Bone? Okay. That's Crazy Griever. Twittist. Okay, Twittist's mental state's a little bit off. Let's see if he's causing issues. Professor Chaz. Alright, it's not too bad. It's not too bad a session. We can try it. And give this a shot. I'm willing to give this a shot.
Here Merriweather goes again, pissing in our soup. Get the weapons to the buyers and look out for those private security goons. Maybe good to have someone manning the gun on the insurgent, too.
Thank you. you want.
I don't care.
And that, hey, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
It was just the wrong number.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank you.
That moment when you realize you've been talking with the mic muted the whole time. Hooray. Alright, we got the money though. We'll just edit the rest of that out rather than voice it over. You guys have seen just running around shooting stuff. Burn rate was kind of silly. Sasquatched. That one's a little bit more. You don't have to worry about spinning your tires on this one. It takes long enough to get a good amount of money. Now, I know what you're saying. You're saying Black Knight. Well, at this point, surely you've burned enough time. Yeah, it was a lot of money on that because I said proximity mines were really hilarious, but I don't know. Are we going to include that? Because we'll see how it comes out in the edit. See, there's a little interesting tip. Someone's saying thanks for blowing my stuff up. Totally, so this is probably not the best session to go selling a couple hundred thousand dollars worth of stuff. I mean, I lucked out with the gun running mission, but you know, we can just keep. We're nowhere near to maxed out on our nightclub. We can let this run overnight. I'm sure. Have a nice big. Big sale tomorrow morning, probably between the overnights, between getting another $140,000 in profit off the gun running. And then you get all you need yourself is $600,000-$700,000 from the nightclub run overnight and burn. And let it run the rest of the day and then go overnight. Well, a lot of idling, I'll grant you. Ooh, I'm here to see the trucks! They're such cool trucks. Let's go non-violent. Totally non-violent. Boost them with the biffer. Hey, bang, bang, yeah. Okay, let's pick out. Over the side, yeah. Weird. Da 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 da. Police cars are coming now. That's a violent. This is we're really gonna try and muscle up. Monster truck. I'm just gonna drive it. Now, this doesn't have the bulletproof armor, at least visibly, that the other truck does. But I've noticed, they don't properly get shot up anymore. They just don't. Yeah, we're just going to zip along. And run over there. Make you go boom. Things that make you go boom. How did that not work? You know? No, let's just walk to go over the. Oh, maybe that's a bulletproof wall, kind of. Here, we'll do it. There we go. Da 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 da. Time for squishies. Squish, 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 squish. Like not one of the cars that you're supposed to squeeze? The world's toughest squishies. There we go. Did someone jump in that car? It looks like a regular car. That's not one of the ones I had to blow up. Unfortunately, I kind of ruined his day a little bit. I guess I am taking some bullets. I'm taking some bullets. I'm taking something. My bulletproof vest is going down with it. But, still. Not That might not be one. He's busy. Yes, the Prius. The cop's jumping in that one. He's saving it. I've never seen one abscond with a vehicle such as that. But hey, it's all good in the hood. Every time I do this, it makes me think, boy, you know, I really should use my own Dollar General. It's a fun thing to drive around. Keep your head standing. All the friends can say is ain't it shut up. Excuse me. We gotta make some room for cars over Simeon. So you got this guy, he's just shooting at me. Hey, Jerry, the police are coming. He doesn't like the police, anybody that likes me. So we'll get out and go. In the Confucian. Whoa! Almost a full back right there. That's the truck again, kind of thing going on here. That poor cop, he's got people shooting at him from one direction to the other direction. Monster trucks running over him. But there's one inside you have to do too. Oh, stunting! Oh, that's a door. That's gonna be annoying. Now, we really kind of have to be a true bad guy here. Just shoot everybody shooting. Because then we gotta go here. And Grenade! And back in the truck. And what's it? Woo! Excuse me! Guys are just losing the police at this point. But I do see one of the targeted vehicles there. Hello there! Boom! Nicely done. Little back tire takedown. And sadly, that means the last one is the fast one. Yeah, you want to run me over, please. My life in Los Santos is an unbearable hell. Interesting, of course. What about fun, I'll tell you. There he goes. And there's a bus in my way. Where's there? Oh, he's out of here. Where'd he go? Ow. Oh wait, this isn't the final thought. Doesn't he have you do more when you get done with this? That's why this takes so long. He just keeps getting tired. I remember there's a white car you got there. Simeon, he's such a Simeon. Okay, should we unleash the bullets? Bullets! Is that it? No, I didn't even do that. That car is running. Who would cut in front of this? What kind of special duple leader would you have to be? The police officers are trying to stop me. That makes perfect sense. This guy's like, I'll escape into the woods. Alright! Top life, man. That was pretty cool. Slowed me down. That guy's getting away. I mean, they don't really get away. They just stay on my map until I get there.
You ready?
It's just gonna be more and more annoying to drive all the way back down. With all these police on my tail. It's a pretty long drive. Obviously, this isn't going to be as fast as I'm chasing. See, we're going for a maneuver here. Whoa! We're cutting the axis. Whoa! I think that's it. Come on. You're making me drive forever and a day here, Chief. It's all inevitable. Boom! Perfect, so perfect, guys. I'm just doing it again. Where are we going to do it again? All the way back down here. So much driving. I have to do so much driving. So much driving. Well, this got enough torque to get up the hills, you know? Maybe we should do the time lapse again. Hey, I'm so far away, the police stopped chasing me. So far, we're going down. Okay, where are we at? Somewhere. Oh yeah, this is where we are. Basically Michael's garage. Shit. Luckily the truck seems largely explosive. I don't know that the Dollar General will be that explosive, but I think it's special to the mission. It has some explosive. But you know, you keep blowing it up and blowing it up eventually. There'll be some representation. Well, then this just convenient. Here's the white car. The white car is always the fast one. It's always the tricky to get. It came right to me, and that's just great. Ba-boom. Which car? I need to get stuff fancy. Okay, just set up there so I can run you over. Did the cop turn into him and stop him so I could run him over? That was so considerate. I was like, just let him have what he wants. It'll be over then so much sooner. No one needs a newspaper. And fresh car is a cause of explosion. A bunch of newspaper boxes upset the truck. I'm thinking. Bang bang, bang bang. You gotta take the jump. You simply have to take the jump. Woo! Oh, it's not considered a stunt jump? Come on. It's so a stunt jump. My target hasn't moved. Is it parked? Look, it's just stuck in a light. Deliver the Sasquatch to the docks. It's a long mission, but it's kind of an unfun mission. If you have a couple of these guys. The Sasquatch. Sasquatch. We've lost the cops. I'll just keep driving. Yeah. Sure, you bump one car on the way. Now you gotta wait for the cop thing to go away. We're here. Come on. Of course, that just makes more money for us, probably. We might have maxed it out by now. It's a long mission. Fun mission. But it's a long mission. There's more cops coming. How far away are they? Are they far enough away? Am I gonna have to do something? Oh, come on. Okay, let's go around the back. They can't see me. There we go. That telephone. Ugh. I accidentally clicked random on that last one, and then kicked me out of the session for whatever reason. Couldn't reconnect. We're just going to do another blow up here. And that'll put me within, I think, 30 or 40K of 14 million. And there comes a, there is a thing called close enough. Close enough for jazz. Probably just do two more, and then we'll be solidly above it. Don't forget, we still do have stuff in the nightclub, but that's going to be, the nightclub's going to be when we're working towards 15 million. Yeah, 15. Yes, and I'm going to spin it to win it again. Ah, so much demolition. So little. One more and I'd probably have enough to hit the 14 million. Do we grind it? I guess we'll keep grinding it, but does it make good for good video? No, I'm thinking not. So on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. Less money on the ammo this time. Pretty much one more. Close enough though.